Welcome to the Windows Club. If the system cooling policy is missing on your Windows 11 computer, then you do not need to worry. This is normal because by default, this option is not available on computers, but you can enable it using either the Registry Editor tool or the Command Prompt window. The procedure through the Registry Editor tool is as follows. First of all, scroll down to this section in this article and copy the registry key mentioned here. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Now in the Registry Editor window, press the Control key and F to open the Find option and paste the key here. Hit Enter. It will start searching the registry. It will need a few seconds for this. When you reach the registry key, in the right pane, you would notice a DWORD 32-bit entry named Attributes. Double click on it, change the value data to 2 to enable the policy and click on OK. Now, the system cooling policy will appear in the power options window. If you wish to do the same thing through the command prompt window, then the procedure is as follows. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now copy this command mentioned here in the original article and paste it in the elevated command prompt window. Once it reads the operation completed successfully, it means that the system cooling policy has been enabled. And if you wish to disable it, copy the second command, paste it in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. It will disable the policy. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you find any difficulties, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section, write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.